Jussie Sweeney, and I'm in 9th grade. One of the things I learned in this class was lighting, and I picked green for this act because I think it's related to the musical the most. I chose I Know Today to direct because I've always loved this song and wanted one last chance to sing with people I got close with this year. We are all in different stages of the high school, just like the girls are in this song. We all put a lot of work into this, and I'm so proud of these girls. I hope you enjoy. Settle in, girls. It's story time. There's a princess in a tower. Oh my gosh, that's just like me. Poor Rapunzel needs a haircut, but the witch won't set her free. She passes time by singing like someone else I know. As years go by, she sits and waits. As years go by, a torturous existence. I don't remember this part. She wishes she were dead. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end, Rapunzel finds a millionaire. The prince is good at climbing and braiding golden hair. So I know he'll appear, cause there are rules and there are strictures. I believe the storybooks I read by candlelight. My white knight and his steed will look just like these pictures. It won't be long now, I guarantee. Day number 23, I know it's today, I know it's today.
There's a princess in a coma, glad it's her instead of me. Pretty maiden in a glass box, how I wonder does she pee? Blah 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 blah, poison apple, born, born, evil queen. Filler, filler, been there, read that. 7 shorties on the scene. Skip ahead,